ass motherfucker.
Hello, everybody. I don't know why I'm recording this or why I'm playing it in the first place. But I mean, I was playing it when I didn't have internet because I was bored. And so, I'm playing it now. So it's basically, you're being a sneaky beaver. And you just have to get past the enemy to that checkpoint over there. It's really hard at the end. I'm playing on veteran. Not sure if you can tell. I don't think you can. Get past them. Into this bush place thing. Oh. Okay. I'm his dog. Taking his dog out for a walk. Right there. I have played this a couple times, but I couldn't beat it. Because I didn't have a mouse. There are two over there. I don't think they're a big threat, but I'm gonna take them out anyways. Well, three, actually. Good. Where's that dog? The dog's the worst part of this. Except to, like, time shots. See that? I feel like he's not on there. Oh. There are two over there. I do believe. Can't see him very well. He fired. Ow. He fired an unsilenced rifle. And apparently nobody heard that. But, it's fine. If it helps me, I ain't complaining. I'm not sure why I'm recording this like that. At all. Two right here. We have another.
We're spotted! Go now! Take him out!
Oh gosh! Oh my god, no! Stop it, dog! Bad dog, where are you? No. Oh, I'm stuck. All these people this way. The people that I didn't kill. Oh, it's over. It's all over. It's all over.
Well, that was a disaster. Let's try again.
Let's try again. I guess we'll take this group of four out then, in case we have to fall back. So that was no bueno. I'm not sure if I even can. I really doubt I can do it while they're moving. They're gonna spot it. We'll see if we can just get in behind them. I have eyes on all of them. Back on first.
They're on to us! Open fire!
Oh gosh, there's one left. I didn't kill you. He survived the shot. Oh gosh. Turn back and continue the mission. I'm sorry. I'm in the dogs now. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Turn back and complete the mission.
With increasing gas strategy, let's run it again.
Alright, we're not killing them.
Let's do this.
Unfortunate. But good to know. We do have nades. We could try grenading them.
Nah, it's not gonna work. Not on a spec ops mission like this.
We're trying. Okay.
What was that? 303?
This is all the free that my boy gets lateral here.
Good.
Some of them don't take one shot. I kind of wish I. Well, no. Just don't do that. I have this gun. Oh! Just gonna fall from trees. I know he'd do that. And his master there. I think we should just take him out right from there.
Beautiful.
First I need to, this is the beautiful. Take them out. And over here. I've gotten to the part where there's trucks, and then it gets really, it's really tough. Right. So these guys have to take out the man and his dog, I do believe.
Nicely done.
Okay, that never worked before, but it works now. Last time I knocked the dog and the man out, they didn't notice, and then I just hugged. And I hugged this wall. Oh gosh. Can I take these guys out with no? Circuit like you're supposed to, because if I see those bodies. Can I get them through here? Alright. Come empty my trap. Come empty my trap. I believe, yeah, there's too many people there. Oh, he's coming. Take out dog him, and then one those two. I think that should work.
Impressive.
That was pretty impressive, actually. I'd agree with you on that. You know what, we might.
Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention.
I know. I did it! Woo! Nice! Bam, bam, bam! I thought I got scared. I was gonna slide right into an enemy. Nice, boys! We completed on veteran at a time of 5 minutes. We could have done better. Thanks for watching. I thought I'd bring in